Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Peyton. And last video, you couldn't really hear me at all, which was kind of annoying. But I turned the volume down a lot so you can hear me. You probably still can't hear me. You probably can. I don't know, because last time I had the volume up to halfway, and it was still flipping hard. Anyway, in the last video, we, put a face cam on, but I didn't know it. Last time, we upped the Pack-a-Punch, the MP40, and now, it doesn't tell the name of the gun, but I know it's called the Afterburner, from the Xbox version. And we Pack-a-Punched the HS10, which I know is called the Type Lord. But when in the Xbox version, if you Pack-a-Punch it, it gives you two of them, which is not in this game. It is not revealed in this game, not the BM63s, not these, not the Mustang and Sally, not the CS, I mean C75, I think. I don't think it does that either. Which is kind of a bummer, because I like dual wielding some guns. And the CZ75, I like the best pistol ever. Or the Python, Python's cool. But it's just not the favorite one. Boom. If you guys aren't familiar with Zombie, the Python is forever. And it's like the best. It's actually the only one, I'm pretty sure. Besides the Executioner one, which is cool. That one's called the Voice of Justice, and it is like amazing. It gets better, but I still like the Python better. Cool. Oh, insta-kill. I wasn't even paying attention. I mean, even though it is kind of insta-kill, even if you don't have all your junk and him packed in. Die. Okay. Should we trade out this gun? Like, really not? I can't right now, but maybe at the end of this round. Love dogs next round, I mean. Oh god, it's a two-shot kill now? Are you serious? Max ammo, seriously? Wow, that is just lucky to do it. God, I can't see, 50 frames per second. Yeah, I'm recording in 50 frames per second. I think last time it was like 30. Yeah, it was bad. And the audio was just horrible. Like, it was bursting your drums out. Die, Stinky. Oh, good. Really? Can I not just get like a normal gun like the HK21? Like, that's the best gun in the game for the RPK. Yeah, this thing sucks. Doesn't even kill him. That's how bad this gun is. Oh, finally killed him. On the dogs. I heard the trend is like all rocket launcher type guns are good at dogs. Like, I don't know, maybe it's not a good rocket launcher, but you know. Pretty close. Will it be a one shot kill? Whew. The maybe I'm just stuck. All kinds. Whew. I'm red. Load. Oh god. Oh god. Woo! Good one. Woo! You sure it was this gun or was it the M27? Yeah, I know there's an M27 assault rifle in Black Ops 2, but it's a little different. What? Who cares? I like how it actually shows how much shots you have when it's like over 50. I think that's nice. What is that? G11? Ooh, nice. I like the G11. It's good for points. It's also really powerful. The bad thing is it doesn't have much ammo. And it reloads super fast because, like, the P90 it reloads like the magazine. And it reloads from the front, which is really darn weird. I've never seen a mag being put in from the front. This is fun. It's raining. Now I wish I had the China Lake. Like, for some odd reason. Come on! Aim! Darn it! Super high sensitivity! It's super hard to aim. Oh god, can't see. Too much. I think this gun is like 41% or something. Die, I'm getting half hurt. Darn it, I forgot. Oh god. Run! Darn it! Okay. Ooh, come past me. You know what I'm gonna do? Ow! Oh. Quickly! Okay. Woo! Alive! Oh god, are we really gonna train in here? Like, for reals? Holy crap, how did I do that? There are like a billion zombies, and I have like just run past all of them. I'm gonna buy the MPF. Like, I heard it's overall good. Like, it's the best submachine gun. Plus, it's a wall gun, so it's also nice. No, I think it's 1,000 in the box. I'm gonna put it around. But I'm gonna get. Now I got all the parts. Now I don't think there's any way for me getting that thing. So I guess I'm just gonna train out here. I can make it. Did it! Pass by you, you guys! You dummies! Dummies! All you gotta do is shoot their heads off, and you can, like, win if you want to be. Maybe I'm gonna be. That's what he says. See, look how awesome this looks. Whoa, look at the... Come here! Okay. Woo! This thing is super... think the fast rate of fireball is 1 because of that. 2 because of that. 3 because what the crap is that white ball? In the hands? Hold on. Did they go into the room without practice? See how good this is? Like, it's awesome. It takes a while to aim, plus the ammo is like super bad, you know? Should I keep this gun forever? It's like amazing. Yeah, this thing goes through, super quick. I was about to say darts. Oh my god, I'm getting Call of Duty mixed up with my friends. See how good the MP40 is? Like, it's awesome. Even though it's for the same price as the MP1, like, it's still awesome. Oh my god! Can you be any more red than that without going down? Oh god, here it comes. Here comes the point. Ready for this? How did I do that? Like, that was the best thing ever. That was the best clutch ever. Abba! Hello! Oh, hi. What are you doing? Okay, should we do that? I think we should. I think we can hold it off. Snake Eye would be good. Yay! No! At the same time, yay! Because I just got the shotgun! Like, a few rounds ago. Back bunch gun, yeah, union. It sucks now. Yeah, I'm not cool. Well, I'm gonna be super fast on easy mode. I mean, it's not like easy mode is like god mode. I mean, it's still kinda challenging. Ooh. It's a lot easier to kill. That's my biggest thing. It's training. I don't understand why I shot that guy twice. But... Good cover! Come on, get the box! I got the 100 round drum. Woo! Bruh! I'm the greatest player ever. Ooh, yeah. Look at that. Insta kill. Yeah, you can't kill me. I'm god mode now. Getting cornered. Because they come from three ways. Oh, See, there's two barriers up at the stage. There's two barriers down there. One right there, and one right there. They could come from there. They come from out those walls. They could come from that door, and they could come from that door, but I don't have that open because it is a death trap. There's literally nothing there except the AK-74U. Which is actually a pretty good gun. I mean, it's like a cross between the MP40 and the MP1. Like, it's medium. But the MP40 is definitely good. And then the MP5-O. And then the Uzi. But that's not in the map. It's not even in Black Ops 1. I mean, it's a multiplayer campaign, but anyway, it's not in Zombies. It's in Black Ops 2 Zombies. And Mob the Dead. And it's playing characters. No, I don't think it's anything. Unless those dogs, like, are blind, because they cannot see me. Or I'm just invisible. To the dog eye. I can't get it. The dogs are blind. I mean, they're colorblind. I'm pretty sure. I'm not smart. I don't know this. Meow.
Really?
Ah! Oh my god. Why is it like 40? I remember when I got to around 72 once. And like I told you in my last video, I used the Pack-a-Punch RPK and AUG. Yeah, the AUG is a good gun. It's like the best overall gun. I still have this. Wow. This is such a good gun! It's so awesome. Yeah, I mean, this is, like, awesome. We're gonna play through this round, which is the round I get Pack-a-Punch. I get Pack-a-Punch. I got Pack-a-Punched in the eye. And I got a black eye. I'm just kidding. I never got punched in the eye. I've never had a black eye. Because I'm at a bully-free... I haven't been bullied, but I know there are bullies there. It's tiring talking to me. See, now that you can hear me, it's like, can you just shut up? You know, because like, you can hear me in the last video. Except when I went to go pack a bunch of both of those guns, you could like hear me talk some if you turn the volume up, like to max. But then the zombies are like super loud, and I don't get the audio. Like when I played Minecraft Story Mode, like, it was super loud.
It smells a delicate flesh, yeah.
You remember? You guys remember when I played Minecraft Story Mode? Go hit it! This will be the end of episode 2. Pack-a-Punch the MPL and the RPG. Hope you guys like this video. And bye bye! Oh god.